goal. That next year will be even.
Manchester United can target three under-the-radar striker to solve Erik Ten Hag problem. Manchester United fans have been growingly, increasingly protested by their side's lack of activity in the summer so far. There's a fear that Sam could prove costly for new manager Erik Ten Hag, who is tasked with trying to overhaul an underperforming squad and replace a number of key departees like Paul Pogba, Lingard and Nemanja Matic, who left on free transfer. Enhancing the frustration in the fact big rival Liverpool and Manchester City have been busy sailing big money deals for Darwin, Nunez and Erling Haaland respectively. United need another striker to relieve the burden on Cristiano Ronaldo. But while Ten Hag and United official would have drawn up their list of targets, securing their signature is proving more tricky than predicted. And their pursuit isn't helped by the lack of Champions League football on offer at Old Trafford next season. Many of United's top targets are already at club competing in Europe's Premier competition, and therefore joining the Red could be seen as a backward step. If United are to get the ball rolling in terms of bringing in new players, then they may need to be a bit savvier initially chasing standout stars who have perhaps drifted under the radar of their rival. With that in mind, Mirror Football has highlighted three forwards United should take a gamble on this summer. Giovanni Simeone, Pirone. Up until recently, Simeone was better known for being the son of Atletico Madrid coach Diego Simeone rather than due to his own footballing performance. The 26-year-old's career had stalled and he was allowed to leave Cagliari on loan last summer, with Hellas Veronica told he's found a new lease of life. After scoring just 6 Serie A goals, the campaign prior, Simeone finished last season having found the back of the net on 7 occasions. Impressively, all of those strikes came from open play, and only 8 players from across Europe to 5 leagues managed to score more open play goals. This remarkable turnaround in form can be attributed to the way in which he's been used this season. At Cagliari, he often formed part of round 2 tasks with scoring goals but also trying to create them. With Verona took, he spearheaded the attack on his own, allowed to stay in the penalty area more often and solely focused on converting chances that come his way. Took Verona have understandably triggered the 10.5 million euros by option that was included in the loan deal. They will be open to selling this summer in order to make a quick profit. Martin Terrier Arends. Terrier is another player who only really burst into life this past season. He's illustrated himself as a well-rounded attacker who can play a number of different positions comfortably. Across the last campaign, the 6-foot forward featured as a center forward, as a second striker, as an attacking midfielder, and even on the wing. His first full season with Rennes came in the 2020-21 campaign when he scored a solid 9 league goals while registering a further 7 assists. Last season took, he hit a whole new level, netting 21 a time. While he had an understated career to date, it surely won't be long before he's snapped up by one of Europe's bigger clubs. Mohamed Bayo Clermont, another player who has thrived in League One this season, is clamored forward Bayo. His side just about a point relegation, finishing 17th. And it wouldn't be an exaggeration to say that Bayou play a massive role in that. His 40 league striker represented nearly 40% of all their league goals. The 24-year-old stand at an imposing 6'2", making him a great target man and a real handful for a vision defender. However, he's not the best in the air considering his size. Only one of his goals last season came from a header. Instead, he's got better technical ability than most would initially give him credit for. He looks after the ball well, has a good first touch, and has proven to be a leader finisher. More so than of a player mentioned, it's hard to predict whether he's got the ability to thrive at a club the size of United. However, reports suggest he's available for approximately just £8 million this summer, making a potential deal a low-risk investment if United did want to take a chance on him.